Okay, so I've grabbed some combo supports, and I'm just going to quickly show you guys some kind of combos that you can do with all of these buffs. And it kind of really changes his combo paths. And the main thing is that he can now combo off of his charge quirk 1, meterlessly. Wow, good example. But he can do this. And actually get a combo. And I'll show you some examples of me doing those combos right now.